Alright, ladies. Be the first playthrough, actually. First video out of all of them that I'll be doing. We're gonna start with Evil Within 2. You know, Halloween just passed. Aura. So we'll give it a shot. First time we're playing it. So, first impressions for the most of us. Probably not gonna like my decision a couple times throughout the playthrough, but hey.
Not happening.
Kind of giving me Resident Evil vibes. Is it just me? I don't know why they stuck me at 60 FPS. You know what I mean?
Oh God, Lily! Damn it!
Never go through the door first.
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh God, is she upstairs? How did this happen?
Man, we're walking slow for a bitch. The house about to burn down. What? She's scared the shit out of me. Animal
Lily.
Front. Oh my God.
Hold on.
I thought that was in my fucking house. Whew.
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Crouch. All right, crouch. There you go.
Lily? Come on out.
Damn, well, my heart rate is up.
Where are you? I'm here. Dad's here.
Out of me.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Oh, hell no. See, I don't know what's happening because I ain't played the first one. I'm assuming his daughter died in the fire. All I know is that bitch screamed, but it sounded like it was in my goddamn house. But I jumped out of my fucking chair. Bitch ain't dead, she right there.
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
up the blue pill or what? Want me to show the Matrix? Am I tripping?
Where did you get this?
I don't think we're in the Matrix.
Still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history.
This is Lily right there, bro. We're just like
staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
Go to sleep.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you.
So them moves, you one of them operatives too, boy. You about to fuck them up. Out there in the T.I. Fuck.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the
almighty
Mobius,
huh? I gotta pay attention to that shit.
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
We are, however, gonna watch the cutscenes.
So powerful they have to kidnap a washed up ex-cop to help them. For those interested in the story, myself included.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
She kind of thick, what?
Enough of this bullshit.
My boy. Oh, never mind. They do got them jiggle physics in here, though. Never mind. Eyes up here, baby.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was...
I'm sitting down. Like, why the hell am I so short, bro?
But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos.
What the hell is STEM, bro?
I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her.
Let me get a gameplay or what, dude? Shit. Intro kind of long.
It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian.
What they put me under,
please? Try to cooperate with any team members.
You gonna be in there too, girl?
I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin
come
the
with
extraction
me, then
process.
I ain't gotta call you.
I'll be out here for you.
Now, homeboy over there can extract us. Grab die extract. Yeah, me.
And someone else
hold on,
will
my
be
boy.
In
go
there
down
for you.
Oh.
Are you ready?
Something else.
Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you.
Oh, they doing it nasty. 100%. No doubt.
Stand entry
to
in
nobody.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, so that's why it's called Evil Within. What's going inside your own head? That's it. Man. See, I'm smart with this shit.
Is this? Where am I?
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily.
Dad!
I'm quiet because I'm on edge right now.
I know it's hard to accept, Lyra, but she's gone. Our little girl.
Gone. No.
I'll play this horror game for a reason.
You won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Shit, right, bro? I'm smart with the shits, bye.
Hello?
Inside my own head,
are you
even
there?
Within. Two, he done this twice. Apparently he learned from first.
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover
get
ever.
This tea.
Don't worry.
Just this.
It will pass.
Bad. Alright, let's get on with it.
A cat.
Oh, hell no.
I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Why he got orange eyes? Oh, no, sir.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Photographic slider, relic from a pre-phone camera era. These are mostly in old people's attics, and everybody are. We know what a slide projector is. I'll read the dialogue, but I feel like everybody knows what that is. If not, I'm sorry, you can pause it and read it from there. Save terminals. Alright, this is where progress can be saved. This little communications box. Let's go. Yeah, we ain't do nothing yet. Actually, in case I want to come back. This cat needs to shut the hell up. Excuse me.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved than lost.
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
Is this the one, bro? Well, give me all these options if it's just the first one. Okay. What the hell is that? Is that cat food, bro? Medicine. Oh, increase abilities. Okay.
Thanks, Kitty.
Kitty. That's what my cat's name is, Kitty. Don't wear a bow. She shut the hell up.
These are squirrel monkeys, endangered inhabitants of the rainforest.
Wow, isn't he neat, Lenny?
Bad monkey! Eric, what the heck are you doing?
I'm asserting myself. It's tough love. Just like my Mitchell Kitty. When he's bad, I say, that's a bad Mitchell Kitty, and I smack him on the head.
Alright, now where do I go? Go back through. Bro, what you want? Can I pet you? Why are you sitting like that, bro? What's wrong with you? Scoliosis or something? I'm sorry. I can't pay you, otherwise I would. My man got his password on the computer. Oh, here we go.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
It's right there, bro. What you mean?
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them.
I think a weird mix between China and Russia's flag.
They're stuck in Union.
And a hammer and a star type deal.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only.
Why that girl look like the one that's helping
There's
us?
There's more info there. Kidding you me. Check it out before you go.
Yukiko, they all look the same. Wait, I did not like that. Pause. Hold up. I didn't mean it like that.
Baker, team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first.
Okay, so I'm like a PI.
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
Oh, they're good here. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Alright, how do I get out? Cat, quiet.
A mirror. Just like Beacon.
Kitty, shut up.
Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
But I got T2. See that, no?
Oh no.
Lily, what's wrong?
Doll's head is broke.
And it's the girl we're talking to. Plot twist.
Mom can fix it for you.
100%.
She can fix anything.
Why are you even sending me a thing for a $2.4 million home? Like,
Sebastian?
Who?
What's wrong?
Who you fooling?
Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
7,000 square feet, man.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming
shit,
down with something?
I would, my boy. I'm gonna ask, am I reliving these memories or just kind of seeing it happen? I guess in a sense it is him reliving it. Never mind, stupid question.
Is this the right place?
But not even a motherfucking jump scare, dude. I swear to God. Oh, hell no. They behind it. Nope. Oh. They close one. Okay. I'm sure this theater had some type of significance in the first game, but I did not play it. Oh, okay, I see. It's like I'm walking into the... Oh. Hell nah, brother. Y'all tripping. Scared as hell, boy. Hey, stay crouched, bro. What you standing up for? Like, you know, y'all don't see the eye on the top left? No, sir. Oh, hell no.
That's one of the search team. Baker.
Oh, but I couldn't just walk into it. Yeah, okay. Hey, take his gun, bro. Tripping. Don't need a gun no more. Grab it. Grab that shit.
The team leader.
I'm investigating. Well, give me the gun.
One bullet. Straight through the head.
We look like Kennedy. Give me the gun, bro. Sorry, too far. Maybe, bro, give me the gun. I'm John Wilkes. That was Lincoln. I'm stupid. My dumbass said John Wilkes, boo. Stupid ass motherfucker. He ain't got no gun, though? Look at that shit. Creepy ass shit up there. Nah, see when we first walked in? I might need to cut it back. When we first walked in, that was an eye. Oh. Oh, hell nah. Fuck, just laugh like that. But my heart rate on my watch reading fucking 92. My wrist is like 58. No, sir. Homie got a hallway. Give me a gun, bro. I ain't got no knife. I got a holster, no gun. I got a holster, everything. I ain't got shit.
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in?
Well, if they try to stop someone from getting in, we shouldn't move in. We gonna go this way. I'm scared if I put my flashlight on. Whoever behind that door laugh gonna see me. Hey, man. I see you too, motherfucker. No, sir. Alright, I guess we got no choice. I'm going to that laughing motherfucker in the hallway. I'll give them this, boy. They do a real good job of setting the scene. Some spooky shit to happen. I swear to God, this motherfucker's laying behind me. Check this way first. See if for whatever reason somebody got a 9mm delivered to him. In a mailbox at a hotel. I guess not. Alright, well, we just going in here with taped up hands like we a boxer. Close this door, bro.
Hello? Shit.
Hold on, I was gonna get a lamp. Oh, no, sir. Motherfucker that laughed on the other side of the door. Let me out. No shot. You better crouch before you being loud, dog. What's wrong with you? Do I know where I'm supposed to go? Let's stay up there. My gamer instincts, head ass. Applicant SV, an extravagant letter. Congratulations, Truth Seeker. Thank you for taking our spiritual acuity test. We're pleased to welcome you to the next level of knowledge. Please report to the nearest Mew Center with this letter to ascend from probationary applicant to the position of Mew Disciple. This letter guarantees you an exalted position at the next cleansing ceremony. Oh, it's a cult. It's a cult. Homie wrote on the back, said lies, all lies. It's a cult. We gonna die. Far Cry 6 vibes. Or no, was it 5? Yeah, it was 5. That was a good game. I need to finish Far Cry 6. Maybe I'll do it on here. We'll see. But I don't want to go in there. Oh, hell nah, bro.
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
Mm-mm-mm. No, sir. Nope. Hey, come on. Let's keep moving. I know they don't get scared by these little jump scares, but they do a really good job of setting the scene. I'm like, what's this chair doing right here, bro? All ominous like. They do a hell of a job setting the scene. I ain't gonna hold you. See that shit, bro. Nah, see this. What is that? See, now it's gone. See, now they playing games now. Y'all playing games like I just see that motherfucker standing right here, bro. Behind me now? No. Oh, that motherfucker is right there. Y'all saw him too. I'm tired of these eyes, bro. Oh, shit. Hey, crouch, bro. That shit, you tripping. I can't hear them loud ass footsteps. Let me get that camera. Oh, hell no.
Shit.
Figure what we display when you're facing valid cover. Okay. WASD in your corner. Actually, we just sneak in.
Who the hell was that?
Oh, you got a hold space. That's gonna take a little bit of time to get used to.
Just like the search team member. I gotta find a way out of here.
Hey, you and me both, brother man. Couldn't agree with you more. Let me stop crouching. Loud ass footsteps. What's this big ass pendulum? Oh, see? See? Nah, bro. Nah, I ain't going in there. Oh, see? Dog. It's the same room. I just walked in a circle, but now it's different. Can't go that way. ain't even gonna try to go in room 103. Kiss my ass. Oh, hell no. But I thought it was a little child. Oh, I was about to shit myself. Turn that flashlight on without dogs. What was that? That lady got pulled back from, and I wasn't there. Or not, I kept going up. Alright, I guess we're gonna go in here now. Turn the flashlight on. Let me get some tea. What the hell is that, bro? We're not gonna go towards it. I'll tell you that for free. Ground like that, we're about to make all this damn noise. Hey, this bitch need to go ahead and pull me out of this motherfucking game. I'll tell you that for free, no sir. Why am I crouching? Oh. That's why, this bitch might not. She's doing my foot still, I ain't moving. To get to the nitty gritty. Bitch, I'm already crouching. See, nah, bro. I ain't got no weapons, dog. No, sir. What I'm about to move. God. Just get me out of here. Turn two shit.
Fuck.
Oh, bitch. No, no, no. Why you keep looking back, bro? Eyes forward, dog. Hey, run, you fat bitch. Out of here. Come on, big dog. You can do it. Hey. You better get the toes, boy.
God damn it. What the hell is that thing?
You and me both, brother. Oh, hell no. Y'all better not do no motherfucking jump scares. Inside. Bitch, what am I supposed to do? I use the goop. I use my goop. Man, I don't want to go back down there. I use my goop. I guess they'll tell me when I need to.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hey, come on, yeah, run, shit, man, what you doing? There go, homies. We came in with the sheath. I regenerate up to a certain point. Regenerate more quickly. Stand still. Try to find a safe place to hide and recover in critical condition. let's get in this shit. Alright, how you my goop? They just told me I just hit you. Oh shit, I got a map. Damn, this map big as fuck. Okay. There we go, inventory. Okay. What about healing goop, man? Nothing, huh? Just a knife. Sprint. And flashlight. Okay, that's all we got is. No slides. This ladder. Alright. What house is it? Oh, this is my house.
Where am I?
Yeah, it's the house that burned down. I think it's your house. What do you mean? Where you at? Right? It's his house. Journal in the abandoned house. I handwritten the journal is not needed precise. Reads as follows. Just got the call. Now I know the reason for all the weird shit that's been happening these last few days. It's the worst possible scenario, but at least I don't have to pretend anymore. The things I've seen, they've all changed. It's too late to save them. It's time to put my training to practice. May God have mercy on their souls and mine. Amen, brother. Stand up, bro. Shit. You got any healing goop? Smith & Wesson. There's the healing goop. Yeah. Mouse 3. Okay. 2. You got none, bro. Come on, brother. Yeah, 1911, baby, even better.
Where were you when I needed you?
I'm saying. How many rounds you got in there, none? Actually, before I leave, I'm gonna go check for ammo.
Maybe this is the right place.
This is like a Resident Evil-esque type of game. Never played those either. My girl plays them. She likes them. I enjoy watching her play them. It's not lost in fire forever. It's like Lily's breath smell like cotton candy. Myra never looked more beautiful. Myra looks scary, dog. But I guess beauty's within the eye of the...
what did I get myself into?
Alright, let me see if I got any ammo in this motherfucker.
Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
Bitch, I almost died.
But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Even the achievement scared me, boy. Damn. He's creaking or those footsteps, man? Come on now. Herbs? Yeah. Alright. See if there's any more of those. Cause your boy needs some health. Yeah, me. Y'all don't feel me. Alright.
Hello. Hey.
You want to hear her voice? Why you say hello, bro?
She had to have heard me.
No, sir.
Better check it out.
What? Oh, bro. It's like she was talking to Auto-Tune, bro. You go see? Nope.
Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones. I said eat!
Better still have 6 rounds, even though you just shot 3. Nah, homie dead. Alright. Alright, keep banging on the door, bro. I should get open it, but you can't. I can use a knife. How use a knife? That's the real question. B? C? V's flashlight. So I just can't use this? Neither is the gun, though I still got it. I thought it was a fucking person.
What now?
Oh, people. Team.
O'Neal, move!
O'Neal, you bitch.
Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Left patrol under sneak enemies. Okay. Scared the fuck out of me, bro. I need to get in that red building. How far does their vision go? What's this? Don't be digging in his crotch, doc. You just having fun at this point. Ain't even hungry. Ow, bitch. Oh, damn. Okay. All right, shit. All right, bro, all right. Damn. So maybe I'm supposed to get... Flashlight off. Put this on 3. Random herbs. Ain't no way I'm about to kill her. Bitch. Probably don't need to kill him, but we're going to just in case. Kinda wanna grab that thing, but I feel like it's gonna be an alarm on it. You gonna fuck with it. Grab this bottle over here. Kill this homie.
Shit.
Open the door, bitch. I wish I was that strong. Oh, see that fucking table just go flying?
Alright. Hopefully that'll hold.
Any ammo here? I don't got much time to be looking, but that's alright. Nothing. Alright. The homie? It's gotta be the homie.
Don't come any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, so you had a gun the whole time, but you want to help the homie?
Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop, or I'll shoot! No!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what-
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
I wasn't listening the entire time. I ain't gonna hold you. Chapter 3, Resonance. Oh, we definitely need
some more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Mission about your team, something.
Things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Oh, not a knife there.
But you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that? This was supposed to, like, but...
What do you mean?
Are you annoying, dog?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but... What's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were five members of your team.
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are five.
No suspicion arises from that question.
Wait, just like, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings. Leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
Alright, well, we're gonna save it here. And I think we're gonna end the first episode right here. Let's keep that save slot. Yeah, chapter 1, chapter 3. Alright. Well, I will see you guys in the next one with this goofy bald fuck. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Have a good night.